my Strat. It's a Master Salute from about 2005 or something. I've got the certificate in the case behind me. I've got my ME50, Boss ME50 multi effects pedal plug in, what I think I'm going to do. And I've also got my MG DFX. I kind of quite like playing in stereo. I'll do that for a minute. And it's actually finished in white gold under nitrocellulose. Of all my guitars, this one's probably had the less play of all of them. So I'm looking forward to getting reacquainted with it. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to plug directly into the amp here. On the ME50. I've been unpacking this one. I've been up since 2:30. I said it's half an hour, so it's the thing with a Strat, it's got a real percussive almost well, it's quite this thing has been in storage for 20 months and it was hardly out of tune. I mean, it was just a couple of thank you.
Mm-hmm.